He's one of the best centre-backs in the world, a multiple Bundesliga champion with Bayern and Dortmund, and a World Cup hero with Germany. Mats Hummels, one of the Bundesliga's best. The greatest success of his career so far was the World Cup in Brazil. The heroes of Rio returned home with the World Cup trophy in their bags as Germany celebrated. Mats Hummels had reached the footballing summit, the highlight of an extraordinary career. The 19th of May 2007 was the start of something special. Hummels made his first Bundesliga appearance, but it would be his last with Bayern for some time.
And Hummels has scored! Goal number one!
The young defender chose a different path, taking him to Jurgen Klopp's Borussia Dortmund, the perfect foundation for optimal development. And it quickly became clear that the boy had potential. A goal-scoring centre-back who immediately became a rock in the Dortmund defence. He combines his extraordinary footballing ability with both brains and passion.
Ich glaube, dass es wirklich dieser Spaß am Fußball ist, weil wir haben in allen Belangen eine begeisterte oder fußballbegeisterte Truppe eben vor allem. Jeder Einzelne freut sich auf das Spiel, im Training auch schon.
His third season in Dortmund saw the seemingly impossible achieved. Borussia captured the imagination of German football with the young defensive duo of Neven Subotic and Mats Hummels on everyone's lips and contributed to an unforgettable win in Munich.
And a header in! And a beauty for Mats Hummels!
The season ended in deserved triumph as Borussia Dortmund won the 2010-2011 Bundesliga title. Mats Hummels was a hero.
Es ist ganz komisch, durch die Stadt zu gehen und auf einmal angesprochen zu werden oder irgendwelche Jungs schreien oder schreien einem hinterher, Hummels und solche Sachen. Das ist wirklich ein ganz seltsames Gefühl für mich und auch für alle, die mich schon sehr lange kennen.
The mix of Hummels and Dortmund was already a success story, and it would continue. His role in defence is well known, but his distribution is his secret weapon. The creative mind at the back, a fine touch, a key feature in Borussia's attack.
Hummels! Wow, what a goal!
Macht mir ja auch Spaß, einfach diese Bälle zu verteilen, das Spiel auf verschiedene Arten zu eröffnen, ganz kurz, lang, etwas aktiver, etwas passiver. Also es ist schon so, dass man da auch bewusst Varianten einstreuen muss und das ist auf jeden Fall etwas, was mir gefällt an meiner Position.
History would repeat itself in 2012 as Borussia again finished top. It was almost déjà vu. The Meisterschale for Dortmund, a kiss for Hummels. But that year also included a DFB Cup triumph as Borussia did the double. Great performances, but not just on the domestic stage. In 2013, Hummels and Dortmund rocked Europe. Malaga, Manchester City and Real Madrid were all beaten. But the final defeat at Wembley was perhaps the toughest for Hummels, against Bayern of all clubs. After the World Cup, there followed an unexpected roller coaster. Jurgen Klopp's team, a mere shadow of their former selves, they were bottom at Christmas.
Es geht einfach nur darum, Punkte zu holen. Möglichst schnell sich ganz von unten absetzen, sodass es auch irgendwann rechnerisch nicht mehr möglich ist, aber jetzt groß nach oben schiele ich ehrlich gesagt nicht mehr im Moment.
In the end, they reached the Europa League. By now, Hummels was the club captain, but after 8 successful years, it was finally time for a change of scenery.
Mats Hummels, FC Bayern München.
Back to his roots, back at his hometown club. It may have been strange to see Hummels in a Bayern kit, but it was like he'd never left.
In the boxing for Hummels!
Es besteht die Chance, eben ein großer und wichtiger Teil einer der besten Mannschaften der Welt, die jede Saison hat, die Chance hat, alles zu gewinnen, zu sein, war schon ein sehr großer Reiz. Und das war im Endeffekt auch das, was natürlich dann für einen Sportler einfach sehr interessant ist.
Once a youth player, now the defensive leader, returning with more experience and a new style, including an unforgettable blonde look.
I think he's the last guy on the team that I can imagine with a blonde hair, but this is football, this is a funny game, and he's not hurting anybody with that, it's just fun. so he can come with a pink hair if he plays like that.
Hummels proved there's a place for humour in football. His double act with friend and teammate Thomas Müller left us in stitches. Anyone who's flawless on the pitch can afford the odd slip on the way to the bus, but please don't laugh. At Bayern, Hummels went on the hunt for trophies. A Bundesliga champion in 2017, 2018 and 2019. A hat-trick of titles. It's a path paved with success, and now it's turned once again. The 30-year-old is back at Borussia Dortmund. Mats Hummels, one of the Bundesliga's best.
Hi, guys.
Don't miss any of the Bundesliga action.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to
subscribe here.